Hey guys, Jason Mandela from Old World Lumber Company. Wanted to answer a question today that we get here at the shop. What's a box beam? So a box beam is created out of one of our solid reclaimed beams, and it's usually used to cover either an engineered beam or a faux beam that you might have in place on your ceiling. So for today's example, we're going to use an 8x8 solid beam to cover a 3.5x6 inch faux beam. To start that, we'll take your solid beam out to our mill, and we'll make the first cut here. We can do those cuts up to 50 feet in length. And then we will take the beam, flip it, cut here, flip it again, cut here. That'll allow us to drop the core. Again, reducing a lot of the weight of the original beam. So once we have these three skins, you can take them, glue them up, nail them together over your existing engineered beam or faux beam that may be on your ceiling. And it'll give you that nice, solid reclaimed beam look that you're looking for. I hope that answers your questions, helps you guys out. Feel free to visit us at our stores, give us a call. Check us out on the website, oldworldlumber.com. We're always here to help.